the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. Just like push this juice, and some of them are already like just pushing this juice. Some are push this juice, and some are just the juicy up there. That one she's in me today, and the ones that climbing here, she's just starting. So that one that's just starting, and that one that jumping to her, she's just starting. She's bruised, but she's just stuck for like 7 hours. So the window is like a 7 hours window, 8 hours window. You can submit them earlier as you can, so you can have your primo calves. So 13 out of 353 are active groups. They are like doing like the reproductive look at this job. So they are doing the reproductive job now. So hey yo, just additional here. So I show you that I heard that pretty content. Hey, so this is also a chicken paddock. So between it, there's a paddock that there's a house, and that this one is also a chicken paddock. So there are low performer paddock last year, so after harvest in here, we harvest 11 tons per hectare, but might be 2 paddocks in here or 3 paddocks, including that paddock up there is just harvesting 7.5 tons in a hectare. So what we did, we drop it this year to rejuvenate the pasture. So I just also grab the opportunity that I can do something great. It's a long-term problem. In my 3 years in here, these paddocks always have a spot that deep look up there that I scrape. So that's a low-lying spot. We move plow that from that side to there, but move plow didn't really work. So what I did now, well, it's being soaked because it's been dust for a feet or a 2 feet deep. So it's a big opportunity for me to grab them with a bucket. So this is us, this is Filipinos working working ethics, like if even no employers telling us what we need to do. The thing is like we're doing the job because of the skills, not because of the payment or not because of the time. We do it because we get the skills. Like if you suck cows with a very pain and in agony because of the limping thing, and you're running out of time, you're worn out, you're a bit tired, but you're still able to do that. So the point is like you will decide if you do the job because of the time or because of the salary, or you will do the job because you get the skills and you get the repetition to help the cows. So it's not already like talking about negligence or animal neglect. That what is drawn out there is the skills that you hold to change something that you can do it while no other can see it. So my boss didn't know this, but as I'm running this farm, I need to do this. So I just like to want to explain that this is us, this is Filipino, this is our ethics. We will do job as what it is, in excellent way, not in compliance. That side up there, that's a bit more one. And going to the start that side, going to the trough. So the trough is being like around it, I put us some layers on it. But that side is low lying points. So if the traps leak, if too much rain, like above 30 mils, that part up there is too watery. So that's a long term problem already. So I've spent another 15 minutes to countermeasure the thing. So mole plowing is an aid. You know, this thing between aid and a countermeasure. So sometimes things need to be aided to for us to move, like for a temporary. So sometimes, hey, this can be aided by this thing, but in a long term, countermeasure is the best. Like just spend 15 minutes and you can see the trends that my bucket did. I just like driving back, dragging the bucket and dragging all the turn to the low line point, and that high line point up there is I create a hole towards the drain. So after this paddock will be planted with the chicory, and wow, this looks good, and the long term problems gone. So that's life, how we apply the aid and the countermeasure. So that's us, that's Filipinos, that's our work ethics, that's how skilled we are. So we need to defend us. And this side too, that broken trap up there, that was sitting in here last time, and it was like create a swampy thing in here, and we move it, I move it up there. But when this contractor sprayed this paddock in the night, he didn't able to predict that the trap is there. So I move it not in a normal position, but the other traps will be put in here. So so what I like to show is in this paddock also, I make a trench out there, I make a trench in the low line point's gone. So the thing, the problem is gone. So I think that's all I can share as of now. Just the word of aid, countermeasure, and like defend our reputation, defend our skills, and work whoever or no ever or you ever, just the one who know it. If you get spare time, do it. So